insertable cardiac monitor, it is important that you stay connected to your clinic with remote monitoring. Your new insertable cardiac monitor is equipped with Medtronic's latest innovation in remote monitoring and communicates directly with the MyCareLink Heart mobile app on your smartphone or tablet. MyCareLink Heart is designed to provide you with peace of mind, knowing that you can connect with your clinic when you need it. When you open MyCareLink Heart, you will see this home screen. Connection status gives you instructions on how to troubleshoot connectivity issues when they arise. MyCareLink Heart can also notify you of connectivity issues even when you're not in the app. Open MyCareLink Heart so the app can reconnect your heart device and clinic. You can use the app to record symptoms when you experience them. Talk to your doctor about how best to share your symptom information. In the Heart Device tile is a digital device ID card showing information like implant date and device name. It also has information about your clinic. The Education tile gives you easy access to frequently asked questions and answers about living with an insertable cardiac monitor. The My Clinic tile lets you view information like the location and phone number of your clinic. To continue automatically sending your insertable cardiac monitor data to your clinic, please keep MyCareLink Heart open in the foreground or background. Do not close the app. Don't worry, if you happen to close the app, open it again and you will be reconnected to your clinic. The app will also send you notifications reminding you to reopen the app if you forget that you closed the app. The MyCareLink Heart mobile app is designed to give you greater freedom, convenience, and peace of mind. Continue with your daily life knowing that your insertable cardiac monitor is connected to your clinic wherever you go.